finds out that you're doing it, he might be like, oh, you know, I need to make it work.
No one wants their marriage to fail, but at the same time, if that's what has to happen, where I'm happy, then I'm comfortable with that.
You just might be like missing out on your next husband, on husband number two.
I believe they have love for each other. I just, as far as them being in a happy, healthy marriage, I don't see it happening.
What do you want, your third glass of champagne?
I lost track.
You need to drop that cigarette and find a hero.
Coming up on basketball last.
Thank you.